So in the previous video, we looked at the effect of going to preschool on whether you would commit a various crime later in your life, or things like how many months you spend on probation or in prison. Now in this table, what the authors are going to do is aggregate all of those outcome variables up into a single measure, the total cost of crime to age 65. And a big part of this research was figuring out exactly how to do this aggregation. You know, how much do different crimes cost to society, etc. So we're just going to take this final numbers as given and not worry about how they added things up. Okay, but if you want to know how they did that, then you can go look at the original paper. So now let's just look at the results. What is the effect of going to preschool on total cost of crime to society? Well, let's start with males. So males who went to preschool, people in the treatment group, they had a total lifetime cost of about $1.07 million. Males who did not go to preschool had a total lifetime cost of about $1.8 million. So the treatment effect here is the difference between treatment and control, going to preschool and not. That's here, minus $732,000. That's a huge treatment effect. Going to preschool dramatically lowered the total cost of crime to society for males. Now let's look at females. Females who went to preschool had a total lifetime cost of about $291,000. Females who did not go to preschool had a total lifetime cost of about $315,000. So the difference here is minus $23,000. So again, going to preschool lowered the total lifetime cost, not by nearly as much as for males, but it did lower it. So overall, our findings from this table are that preschool is a very, very good thing if you want to lower the cost of crime to society.